Second place in the Great West Conference on the line as the Bronx host the NJIT Highlanders, and Aaron Urbanis with a nice move early. Bronx within 3-2. The Highlanders went up 9-2, but Josh Cleveland took over rocking the rim not once, not twice, but thrice. Bronx within 11-10. Earl Jefferson hit some big free throws for the Bronx, and here's a nice move to the basket. And then Urbanis for three. Bronx pick up their 10th win and third in a row, 75-67.